We're live.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun. Sorry, we're running a little bit late.
Only 3 minutes late.
But because of that, we managed to get our whiskey.
Our whiskey.
Bourbon.
Cheers, and we have our virtual sips for tips. Oh, I miss 2021. Cheers, everybody. We have our virtual piano bar glasses.
Cheers, cheers.
Hi, everyone. Cheers. Teddy says cheers.
It's been a while. Was it a month ago we did a show?
Mm-hmm. Halloween.
Halloween we did a show. Why don't we start out with a song, and then people are going to say hello, right? Can you see some of those?
Our friend from England, Jane Stevens, is in England. And she says, good morning from England. Hi, Jane.
I'm looking, it might appear that I look a little dark, but it's actually, John is from Minnesota, and he always looks like this.
Hi, Michelle. He was just, hey, Don Rettman, how are you? Hey, Bill.
Hello, everybody.
Trish, hey, Gary. Hi, guys. One and bum bum
bum. One, two, one, do, do, do. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope that my will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. All my loving, all my loving, all my loving, I will send to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, everybody.
Hi.
Well, happy holidays. This is Thanksgiving week. And so we decided we would get songs that are inspirational. Love songs. That kind of thing, right?
And songs that make you just say, oh gosh.
Oh gosh, as if you were from Minnesota.
Songs that just say, oh my gosh, how nice.
Where butter's
a carb. Hi, everyone. We're thrilled you're here.
And gravy's a beverage.
Gravy's a beverage. Well, I'm getting the canteen. The canteen is making my gravy this year. We're not even sponsored by them. Songs that make you say, oh my gosh. Well, I know many of you have been writing where you're watching from, and I was focused because I forgot how that last song goes. So I had to look at the music. But let us know, hi. Yay. That's right. Hey, Don Rettman, how are you? Good to see you. We're so glad that you're all here with us. And you can request some songs.
Oh, good.
I'm going to make this a little bigger. Just a little for my
very good idea.
Oh my gosh, Lou and Rob, say hi.
Oh, hi, Lou and Rob.
Hey, Lou and Rob, how are you? Good to see you. And Bird, the
birds. The birds are here.
Hey there. Woo. And Julius, how are you doing? Good to see you. Hey, Dan, how are you? Nice seeing you. Heading to Minneapolis tomorrow. I'm from there.
You are?
I'm from there originally.
All right.
Hi, Gary, how are you? I know my family's watching. Hi, Mom and Dad. Jim from Rehoboth Beach.
Oh.
Hey, Phil. Welcome back, Peter.
Hey, Phil. Thank you.
Hey, Mr.
Yes,
Baker.
I was just in Puerto Vallarta.
What were you doing there?
You know, sitting by the poolside and, hey, Elaine, Rick, sitting by the poolside, reading books, pretty much it. That was it. And I had a week away.
In your square cuts?
In my square cuts, yeah.
Ooh, Michelle wants some dance all night long. We might be able to make that happen.
Ooh,
for
okay.
You.
We're gonna do a song for our... which we feel is a great Thanksgiving song. It's called Prayer 2000, and it's just a song of thanks. You ready for this?
I love this song. So does my mom. So does Teddy.
This is by Eliza Gilkison.
I'm going to pull this one.
Thank you for my darkest years all the sorrow that made me, and the beauty that saves me.
Thank you so much. Oh, Donna, thank you. Michelle, I saw that comment come in. Thank you. Hi, Alec, how are you?
Hey, everybody.
Well, and we, oh, it's such a good song, Ann Bird. We agree. Well, we're in our living room, and here in Provincetown, there is a terrible windstorm. And so if we cut in and out, please forgive us. Because, you know, it's making our internet a little shaky. But, we're glad that you join us, and thank you for your patience.
Yeah. I don't know if you can see Teddy right here.
He's chilling.
But he's chilling on the couch.
Teddy is needing to hang out next to us. Teddy is protecting us, that's right.
I think he's protecting you.
That's right, he is.
This is how music should be made, with a dog on the couch.
That's right. Teddy, yeah, he is. He just got right up here.
Yeah. All right.
I'm having a bad hair day.
Oh, is that why we have piano bar
hats? That's why I have my virtual piano bar hat on. These are for sale, by the way, at Michelle's gift shop, Merchell's.
Merchell's.
I just want to show them, like, I don't know, they're just cool.
Oh, you have all the stuff, you're
shirt,
all decked out.
Hat. She sent these to me, she's amazing.
Yeah. You know, I don't know if Merchell could answer this, but we had a Christmas CD we came out with a few years ago.
It's for sale there.
And I think that's the only place you can get it, if Michelle still has some.
Michelle, that's true. We don't know where the rest of those CDs are.
We sold them all.
That's right. Wait, we could sing a song from that CD. Do you mind skipping ahead?
I don't mind.
And then we can go back.
Ah, there it is. Cool. So we're going to do a song by Gordon Lightfoot, written in 1967. And it's the start of the winter season.
That's right. This is one of our favorite songs, and it's on the album that we put out, and it's on Spotify. You can also buy it at this gift shop here. Yay.
Upon my tabletop, the snow is softly falling. The air is still within the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. My glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon the page the words of love you sent me. Dying now, my lamp is growing breathe a sigh or two. I'd be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. If I could know it in my heart that you were lonely too, I'd be happy just to hold the hands I on this winter's night with you. I'd be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you.
Hey. Yeah, that's awesome. Let me just make sure we're all good. Hello, hello.
That song is on our recording.
Oh. You want? Can you give yourself a little more reverb?
More reverb?
Just a bit. I think I have a little too much. Thank you, Jane. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just... Oh...
That's me with more reverb.
I have this, like, nice support pillow behind me, but I feel like it's... I feel like it's not aesthetically right.
It's too bad it doesn't say virtual piano bar on the pillowcase.
I have a blanket that says virtual piano bar. It's just not. Hey, Penny Cats, how are you? Hey, Trish, thank you all so much. Hey, you can hear that song. Yeah. Perfect. Oh my gosh, I love you. We really appreciate our amazing producer tonight, Christian, Chris Hawkins. He's fantastic.
Hey, Christian.
He's taking good care of us, and he's telling us, you know, when things go awry.
As they have already.
That's right.
It's just a nightmare.
Oh, my God. Oh, my dad is here. Bruce Richardson.
Hey, Bruce, how you doing?
We
have a song for Bruce.
We have a song for Bruce. He does like this song.
I'm sure he would. Who wouldn't like this song?
I don't know.
But it's good. It's You're fine. It's by... why don't I write these things down?
Croce.
Jim Croce.
Croce. I'm going to keep my support pillow, even though the blue is not great. You know?
I don't think anybody can even see.
No, they're judging. How about a song for Barbara Rush? Do you know Barbara Rushmore?
Yes, Barbara Rushmore passed away. For those of you who know Barbara from Provincetown.
We'll think of a song to dedicate to her.
We will. We'll when we come up to the next appropriate song. That's a great suggestion. And we can speak a moment on her. Barbara Rushmore had such impact on this town. It's amazing.
I want to hear all about it.
Yeah.
Is there a red blanket?
Yeah, that's the this is the original VPB red blanket. That's true. It is from the first broadcast.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living the dream that he kept hid. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like the north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song, and I carry it with me, and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I'll go there proud. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead slowly. rolling me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Cheers, everybody.
Peter and I are getting back in the swing of this. Cheers. It's been and we even have these virtual piano bar glasses. His is, I gave Peter whiskey in a wine glass.
Dink.
That's funny. You went to Mexico and you got funny. Hey, Penny.
I went to Mexico and I got class.
You went to Mexico and you learned how to be gay with your little pinky up in the air. Hey, Linda.
Hey, everybody. Wow. I did go to Mexico. I went to Puerto Vallarta. And
his leg on me.
Yeah.
It's like, relax, buddy.
And he's taken over the couch, as dogs do, right? Something. There may be a dog in your house taking over right now. I was in Puerto Vallarta, and you know, I love Mexican culture. Steve and I often go to Costa Rica, and that's a beautiful country with jungle and great beaches and everything. But Mexico is just so vibrant. The culture is out loud, on the street, in your face, fun. The people are so sweet and charming. If you get talking to some of the folks on the, just on the street, you get talking to a stranger, they're inviting you somewhere.
Yeah, we went there. Peter and I went there together to Puerto Vallarta. Hi, Bev. And it's a fantastic experience, and it's true. Everything is so rich. Everything, yeah. Everywhere you look is like a bright color.
Everything's out loud.
Yeah.
They live out loud on the street.
And that's why if you're thinking Peter's lighting isn't very good tonight, it's intentional, which is the reason for that is because he's very tan, and so I didn't put any lighting on him at all, so that he's really just in shadow, so that he...
What did you tell me to wear?
I wanted him to put on makeup.
White out.
I wanted him to wear a really light foundation on his face. Steven is watching. Steven, I told him, please wear makeup. Peter.
Viva Mexico.
Look at me. Viva. I'm Welsh and Scottish and Irish. And you just came back from Mexico, so this is horrible for me.
And I'm Irish, but I darken well. Yeah.
I don't, really. Maybe I've been for like 6 months in the sun. I would like...
Every other day, you have to get out in the sun.
Let's do this one.
So we're going to do a song for you that I wrote, and many of you probably know it by now. And I think it is, we have a lot to be thankful for this Thanksgiving, because there was an election that just went by, and I am sleeping at night. A lot of people came out and sent a message. So I think this song, I wrote the song when I was very tense and needed to breathe.
You ready?
Okay. Well, this is a...
Four.
Yeah. To be or not to be, just let it be. Let it in, let it out, let it go. Your light, shine it bright, let it guide the way. Your light will guide the way. Your light will guide the way. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe on through. Live in love and let long last. Whatever's true will stay true through. Whatever's not will fade and fall away. what you know. Hold on to all that's dear. Not so tight that it cannot lift and fly. Hold them close. Let them know that love will find a way. The love will find a way. Your love will find a way. Breathe in, breathe out,
breathe on through.
Live in love and rest long last. Whatever's true will stay true through time. Whatever's not will fade and fall away. Your light will guide the way. Love will find a way. Your light will guide the way. Love will find a way. Breathe in, breathe out,
breathe on through.
Live in love and rest long last. Whatever's true will stay true through time. Whatever's not will fade and fall away.
Snoring.
Yes, a lot of people did a lot of good things a couple weeks ago.
I know.
Sent a really strong message.
The whole world felt like it changed since then. I have a lot of hope, which is great. Thank you all so much.
Thank you, Anne. Thank you. Thank you, Michelle.
Yay. Request, please. The Captain of Her Heart. Do you know that song?
I don't know what that is.
I don't know that one. Linda, I'm not sure I know that one. Sorry. Sorry. Send it to us.
So I just got off a plane.
Where were you?
5:30 this morning. It was a red eye.
Oh, I thought you were like setting me up for a hilarious joke.
Boy, my arm's tired, right?
Boy, I am.
But John's putting up with a pretty raspy singer.
Here. Oh, stop. You sound,
Arriba.
You sound fantastic.
That's why you have more reverb.
I know. Well, we both have these, Peter and I both have these really nice speakers. Teddy's like, oh, hello. And they're pointed right in our ears, basically, which is very nice for a singer.
It's good. Yeah. How about a song from our Dolly show that's inspiring?
Let's do it. Why is Islands in the Stream inspiring?
Because it's carefree and it's loving. It's just about love.
Oh,
no. Oh, I'm glad we made a little time for that to happen.
That's a picture of a past life of me, maybe from a different dimension. It's possible that in some dimension, I am John Dolly.
John Dolly.
That is John Dolly. She's pretty. So this next song is Islands in the Stream, and Peter chose it because he thinks that this song is inspirational.
Don't you think it is?
I mean, no, I think it's silly. But I mean, fun, but silly.
Well, we need
no, inspiration.
Funny,
it inspires me to feel silly. No one knows what this song is about.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on.
That was something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
Tender love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we rely on each other, uh-huh. From one lover to another, uh-huh.
Now I'm Dolly Parton and I say, well, I can't live without you if the love is gone. Everything is nothing if you got no one. And you just walk in the night, slowly losing sight of the real thing. But that won't happen to us and we got no doubt. Too deep in love and we got no way out. And the message is clear, this could be the year of the real thing.
Well,
and no more will you cry, baby, I won't hurt you never. We start and end as one, in love forever. Yeah, we ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we rely on each other, uh-huh. From one lover to another, uh-huh.
I gotta finish it now.
From one lover to another, uh-huh.
I was running out of breath.
That was my best Kenny for you.
Happy Thanksgiving, Linda. Yeah. Thank you all. Thanks for being here with us tonight. We appreciate you sharing this video. And then along the bottom, you can see some information every once in a while scrolling along. If you want to send us a donation or a tip, that's hugely wonderful and helpful. What we do is we pay our producer, Chris, and your tips also give Teddy food.
Bones.
And bones toys. Tom Pisani's probably watching and he's spoiled Teddy worse than even I have. And he's just a friend from Virtual Piano Bar who just sends Teddy toys. He's awesome.
That is nice. So, there was a request for Dance All Night Long.
Yeah. Thanks, Don.
And Dance All Night Long is a song I wrote and we'll dedicate it to Barbara Rushmore.
Oh, sure.
Barbara is a, I don't know if she's a lifelong resident of Provincetown. She well may be. She was, I just read it in the newspaper, but it's either 96 or 98 years old. She just passed away this past several days. And she was one of the fixtures at Town Hall at the town meeting for her whole life. I mean, she just had this institutional knowledge. And she was super, super, super liberal. And she was tough. And she was smart. And she was compassionate. And everybody loved her. And she is so missed. So it's one of those people that it's really hard to lose that institutional memory that she had, the wisdom, and just totally amazing.
Well, good to sing a song in her memory. And if you don't live in New England, town meetings are... I don't know how to explain it. In New England, they get together and then they all yell at each other in the town and then they go home and they're friends again. I don't know.
But you know, it works.
Yeah.
It works really well.
I'm from the Midwest and I moved here and then I went my first town meeting. I've lived in Provincetown 5 years and it's a real, like, It's like nothing I've ever seen before. The town meetings.
Yeah.
What key is this in? A flat.
A flat. What song are we singing?
Tonight. Right?
Peter Donnelly wrote that song. Thank you, Michelle.
And that goes
Thank
out
you.
To Barbara.
Yay. Thanks, Arlene. Hey there, Arlene. How are you? And Kathleen, I see there. Oh, Peter, they all like your song.
Thank you so much.
They have good taste.
It is an honor to sing it for you.
It's a special song. I really am happy about my choice to not really light you, because everyone would see.
To light me?
Yeah. I put backlighting on you on purpose.
Well,
Thank you, Julie. Thank you guys very much.
This next song, again, in the Thanksgiving theme, seems to, I don't know, have just the right idea behind it. It's simple.
Get over here, Jen. He's so funny.
Oh,
we loved when you sang it for Steve's birthday too. Oh, it was beautiful.
Yeah, that song is a very special song. I would say that that is one of our most requested songs. Good. Dance All Night Long. Yeah.
We have a show coming up at the Commons.
A week from tonight.
Monday night. Right? And it's at the Commons. I think it's at
7:30.
I think you're right. 7:30 was the last one.
Yeah.
Anyway, you're gonna have to check. However, what we do is it's all original music. It's so many songs that John wrote, so many that I wrote. And we talk about the songs. We kind of get in behind the songs of what they're about and what maybe inspired them, that kind of thing. And then maybe a little bit about what it takes to write a song. We didn't get into that too much last time, but...
No, we just sang, we maybe sang like 8 or 9 of our songs. It lasted about an hour, hour and a half. And we just talked about the stories behind a lot of them and kind of how they came to get writ.
Yeah. And I think a lot of times songs are about us as writers, our evolution through the there's a journey that you take with songwriting. I've been doing it a bit longer, so I have this kind of stack of them. And
yeah, and we collaborate on songs too, so we got to talk about kind of what it takes to write a song. And so if you're in Provincetown next Monday, please join us.
Yeah, at the Commons. I find, just to make a comment, I find that my songs sort of comment and speak to each other. They build off each other. And then yours do too. And then we've been doing it long enough where our songs that we write bounce off each other's songs as well.
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting.
Well, maybe if there's time I could sing that new little that new little solo song I wrote.
Great, great. All right, we'll do this and you could do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
We love Dolly Parton. We did a Dolly Parton song earlier, and we're going to do another one. This one's called Coat of Many Colors, and we know you guys love that song, and so we thought we'd do it for you tonight. And this song is all about how special mothers are.
On my bridges, holes in both my shoes.
in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me.
No, I couldn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich and told them all to love my mama so. Told me why she sold, how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see one is only real if they choose to be. It's true we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me, made just for me.
I messed up.
You got it all right though.
I did, but I went back to the original key.
I should have pretended that that was on purpose. In my my coat of many colors, my mama made for me, made just for me. I did that on purpose.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my gosh, yes, Stephen. He did. Stephen says that he didn't realize how tan you were until now. Yeah, that makes sense because he comes back to a northerner. A normal-looking northern kind of person, and the two of you probably look like just gorgeous bronze goddess. Excuse me. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! This show just went from a family show
to tan lines.
Oh my gosh!
Jersey Shore.
I don't even know what a tan line is. I thought that you didn't know you were on camera. I was like, what's happening over there? Steve, look what your husband has done now to show off his tan. Look at me.
Well, what you'll do next. So, you mentioned something about doing one of your originals.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Is this a song I know?
That will cleanse. Well, maybe that new on the
Stars in September.
Yeah, definitely do that.
Peter promised you an inspirational show. And he just showed you his tan lines. And so I feel like it is one of our most inspirational Donnelly and Richardson shows. But I do blame Peter's husband, Steve DeRoche, for that happening. Well, in order to bring it back to inspiration and Thanksgiving, Peter and I, as part of that Common Sessions, I sang a song, a new song that I've been working on. And I was hoping I could sing it for all of you now.
I don't know what, so we're going to sit back and relax.
That's right. Peter's just going to drink his drink, think about his tan lines. Teddy's got his little like head on my lap here. But this is a brand new song. I haven't written a new song like this in a while, so I'm excited to share it with you. Soon Peter will learn it and will add his voice to it, and it'll be on the new recording. There's a place past her hunger, a place past her hurting, a place that I've heard of, whispered in my dreams. Don't know when I'll arrive, but till then I'll be surviving on the promises I've heard, the holy visions that I've seen. Well, it took a little while to find the place past confusion, to see I'd been abusing my poor little heart. The first time that he smiled, well, the sun began to shine, but he shining down forever, even when I to me, please. Well, you brought me to my knees. Well, I broke my heart in two. Oh, take me to a place where we're just not a misconnection. Place where every direction points me back to you and me. Sailing off together into some forgotten sunset, where the world is ours forever, all our wishes all come true. And on the stars in September, they're shining down on me. They help me through December. That's a new song, so we'll have to arrange that. So Peter and I, Peter's been listening to that for like a year now, because Peter, all Peter heard was, I was like, oh, I've got this chorus, I'm working on stars in September, and we kind of threw some ideas back and forth, but finally I was just like, one day I just wrote the whole thing right out.
That song is an anthem.
Yeah, you called it like a hymn.
It's a hymn.
Sort of, yeah.
Yeah, but it's an anthem because I can see the... Almost like that being like all the country singers of all those colors sing it.
I know. Well, I'm going to call up Ty Herndon right now. I'm going to say, Ty Herndon, you sing that song.
They should, like a little country
song. Then I would make $1 million. And I would buy better lighting for Peter. All right, what are we doing now, Mr. I'm Still Standing?
Well,
good?
We can do this, yeah, and
we've got probably time for like 2-3 more.
I have that. Another dolly after that. You have to tell me how you lead into this.
Yeah, that's all good.
I'm going to tell you, this is an Elton John song, and it's I'm Still Standing, and it's kind of bratty a little bit, but it's inspiring to me because it's like a person who finds he gets the backbone.
Resilience.
Like the inner strength to get up and leave somebody.
And the accompaniment is so charging forward. Is this
what you're doing? 1, 2, 3, love.
You can never know what it's like. Just like ice, and there's a cold, lonely light that shines on you. You wind up like a wreck, and you hide behind that mask you use. Well, did you think this fool could never win? Look at me, I'm a coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. If you need to know, I'm still standing, then you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah. Once I never could have hoped to end, you're starting down the road of leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down, and if our love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. You're gonna, don't you know? Still standing, yeah.
One
I think so. Now, one time, we don't like to tell tales out of school, but one time we played that song, and we had, it was an aqua bar, and when it was over, it was, I was like, well, I was like, do you remember that? I was like,
hopefully nobody left.
Well, and then what if, you want to end, I don't know if you have it, but you want to end with Soul of Man?
Yeah, and this is a real message song.
Oh, you have it right there.
But we never do this one.
We haven't practiced that. I would forget to.
Okay. So we have two songs left for you. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. We've seen a lot of tips coming in. That's so sweet.
Thank you.
And we hope you have a wonderful and safe Thanksgiving. We're going to be back on in 2 weeks to do Christmas songs and sing songs from our Christmas album. But we just wanted to join you tonight on Thanksgiving weekend, check in and say hi. So thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Thanks for being our friends. And
thank you, Chris, our engineer. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Chris. We didn't practice this one, so... We'll talk it out.
We'll figure it out. Now, this is Stand By Me. So use, if you're at home, sing along. This is a nice little song to sing, and we'll all feel like we're all together.
It's in C.
Oh, really? Well, you have your capo on 4, right? Look. Oh, I might be transposed.
So it's an E. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Not an E. Oh, no. I knew what you meant. You've been traveling since 4 a.m. Peter woke up in Mexico. In Mexico. And now he's doing a live stream from Cape Cod.
Yeah.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only thing you'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Thank you for being our amazing engineer tonight. Everyone, thank you for the tips that you've sent. And we hope that you'll join us next week if you're in P-Town. Teddy, this is Teddy. He says goodbye. He is such a lazy person tonight. Look at him. His big ears.
He's a dog.
He's
D-A-W-G.
He's like, I'm tired. But Teddy loves you very much, even though he's a little sleepy. This last song we want to leave you with is a Hank Williams song.
Dear friends, farewell. No tear dimmed eyes.
Thank you, Peter.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving. Good night.